Universal Kids celebrates Pride Month.
What Pride means to me is nobody can tell you what to do. I have dolls. I love my dolls. West can call dolls too.
I have two moms and I call them Mommy and Mama. What Pride means to me is just being myself and standing up for what I believe in.
Pride means you should be able to be free. All my life I never really felt like a boy and I don't really feel like a girl, so I'd rather be both.
Pride means a person could be whoever they want to be in their heart.
The fact that I can say that I like to be called a boy makes me feel happy inside.
Pride to me is my two dads. If you have two moms, or if you have one dad or one mom, it's not like, oh, this or that. It's what makes people happy.
Happy Pride Month!
Pride is universal. Be authentically you.